Is movie hopping legal? Well, what the hell is movie hopping? Movie hopping is when you buy that ticket to Barbie, but you stay for Oppenheimer. In the state of Texas, this is going to be a crime. It's going to be a theft of service, the same as if you dined or dashed. So movie hopping, it's a no-go. But homie hopping, that's still a thing.
What did he say? Hey!